Hello, welcome to this session of Electronics. Myself, Shyam Gore. Today we are discussing about the operational amplifier. The operational amplifier is very important amplifier because it can make the different types of the operations, like as the mathematical operations. And therefore, such types of the amplifier is known as the operational amplifier. And the operational amplifier have the different stages. And the basic building block of the operational amplifier is the differential amplifier. So, let us see the differential amplifier. The differential amplifier is direct coupled amplifier which has two input terminal as well as two output terminals. The output terminal of amplifier is related to the difference between the two input terminal of the amplifier. Here, let us consider that the common emitter amplifier, and in this figure there are the two common emitter amplifier. This is the common emitter amplifier. Okay, this is the VCC plus VCC minus VCC, means the power supply for the common emitter amplifier, and this resistance is RC. This resistance is the emitter resistance, and this is the base of the transistor. Similarly, this is the another common emitter amplifier, and here in this circuit we are chosen the two transistors, that is the Q1, and this is the another transistor Q2. Both transistors are the same. Similarly, this resistance, that is the RC1 and RC2, is also the same. Means here again the RE1 and RE2 is also the same. Same transistors are used, same resistances are used. Means RC1 is equal to the RC2, RE1 is equal to the RE2. Similarly, the plus magnitude of plus VCC and minus VCC is also the same, and such types of the common emitter amplifiers are used. Now, here the plus VCC, that is the supply voltage, measured with respect to the ground to obtain single circuit from these two circuits or the two amplifiers, we should reconnect these two circuit as follows. Here, let us reconnect the VCC. Reconnect the VEE. Means this VEE and this VEE connected with each other. The VCC is connected with each other. Means the common VCC is taken. Similarly, common VE is also taken. Similarly, this RE also reconnect with each other, and that will like this. When we reconnect the VCC, that is the two supply voltages for the two amplifiers, then that is the common. Here, the two common emitter amplifiers are connected with each other. Okay, and this is the input of the first, or this is the first input and this is the second input. Okay, and output is taken across the terminal 1 and terminal 2. Here this is the output which is taken from the collector of the two transistors, and here the RC also connected with each other. It means the common VCC is used. and here the common VE is also used, and here this RE is equal to RE1 parallel with RE2. Okay, in this way this circuit is formed, and this circuit has the two input. This is the first input, this is the second input, means the two input is present here and one output is present here. Okay, and such types of the circuit is known as the difference amplifier circuit, because this circuit amplifies the difference between the two input signals. Here if we are applying the input signal at the first terminal and input signal at the second terminal, then both the input signal which is applied here and here amplified by this transistor and this transistor, and here the output is taken across the collector of the two transistor, and this circuit amplifies the difference of the two input signals, and due to that such circuit is known as the difference amplifier. Actually here the output is equal to the difference of the two inputs. Amplifier signal is obtained at the terminal 1 and 2, and that is the difference of the two input signals, and therefore such types of the amplifier is known as the difference amplifier. And this particularly this difference amplifier which has the two inputs and single output, such circuit is known as the dual input balanced output difference amplifier. Here you can keep one input, any one of the input, and another input may be the grounded, and therefore that circuit which having only one input and the one output, that circuit is known as the single input balanced output. If we are taking the output from any one of the collector, then that circuit, if the there are the two inputs and only one output, means output taken across either terminal 1 or terminal 2, means if you are taking the output from only one of the collector and the two inputs, then that is known as the dual input unbalanced output. In this way there are the four combinations of the difference amplifier. First combination is dual input balanced output, when the two inputs and output taken across the two terminal two collectors, that is known as the dual input balanced output. If only one input and output across the C1 and C2 of the transistor, then that is known as the single input balanced output. Okay, in this way this is the difference amplifier. Okay, and this difference amplifier amplify the difference of the two input signals. Okay, this is the difference amplifier, and such types of the difference amplifier is used in the operational amplifier. Okay, thank you for watching this video.